Some of the things that we can do now is have a plan, make sure that you know where you're going to go, where you're going to take your car. You should have all of that worked out in your mind right now. Make sure you have your insurance up to date. All your papers should be ready to go if you have to evacuate. Don't wait for somebody to tell you what you do. We have carbon in the atmosphere, but the best one, carbon, is right up here. So let's use it.